They cause more death than any other animal. They number in the trillions. And when you hear this sound, you know they are out for blood. The mosquito is out in record number in West Michigan, thanks to heavy rain and flooding. But there is more to the mosquito than you may know. The mosquito is the number one killer of humans because it can transmit diseases like yellow fever, malaria, and West Nile. Eggs of the floodwater mosquito may remain dormant for several years and hatch when they're covered with water. Since West Michigan had heavy flooding, this is why we're seeing so many mosquitoes. The good news is that this type of mosquito does not carry the West Nile virus. Some people attract more mosquitoes than others. Scientists are not 100% sure why, but they're pretty sure it has to deal with one of the 300 odd chemicals that our skin produces.
A mosquito is actually attracted to carbon dioxide from your breath, and they can smell it from 60 to 70 feet away.
A recent study found that mosquitoes are more attractive to people who drink beer and alcohol. So they must really love Beer City Grand Rapids.
Mosquitoes can travel about 1 to 1.5 miles per hour.
Only the female mosquito sucks blood, and they drink about 5 millionth of a liter in a single meal. And lastly, some scientists say that nothing depends on the mosquito for their survival, which means if all the mosquitoes suddenly disappeared, that wouldn't be a bad thing. In Grand Rapids, Steve Zagman, WZZM 13 News.